Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing how to steal a plane in Gangster Vegas. So please rate and comment and enjoy. So first we have to tell you where is the airport. So here we are at airport and this is a very long way, but we'll cover it. So let's go. Hold up guys, wait a minute. Let's plug it. Oh, I think so. Let's remove our marker. I don't want to see it.
Drive west on Highway 9 until you see the flashing lights and pull over. Pay the cop $5. He'll escort you down a beaten road. Then get ready to watch the best animal sacrifice of your life. That being said, I have to point out that animal sacrifices are so 4 days ago. Ronnie's rule number 3. If you need to listen to my rules to know what to do with yourself, then do it yourself. Mind your own path. Listen in next week for the next set of Ronnie rules. It's Ronnie Q on K-Pop 104.2. This is In the City by the Chromatics. So hot.
I'm so boring. Yeah, you're asleep. Let's go and check back if there's any other place. So here we found the plane.
You may not be young anymore, but the music never gets old.
Let's drive like a real plane. Let's land it on the road. First, lower your speed. This is the brake, or reverse. Thanks for watching, guys. I will meet you in next video. Please rate and comment. Bye bye.